There have been an awful lot of questions floating around the BWA solar system. What kind of leader is Reaper gonna be? How's Reaper gonna leave his mark on the BWA? One thing you all need to know about me is that I'm a firm believer in giving everyone a clean slate and a fresh start in 2014. So I've decided that effective immediately, all BEWA championships are now vacant.